pointing at any particular time, gets to speak. When I take the hand away, you stop talking. In mid-sentence, in words, in syllables sometimes. And the faster we can go, the better. The trick to doing a good story is to keep it simple, stupid, right? Yes. If you try to get too complicated, everybody gets lost. A story, as any child will tell you, has a beginning, a middle, and an end. And it is about someone or something, and it has a place, and there's some problem. When that person, thing, object solves the problem, the story is over. Right? And then we'll ask, shut up, and we'll ask for a moral. So somebody else can get a moral. Keep it simple, stupid. Name your character, because that just makes things easier. And give us a place. So once upon a time, in a deep dark wood, there lived a goldfish named Fred, who had a problem with halitosis. Go. All right, now to begin, let's warm up first. Perhaps.
Thank you.